be, but we'll see. We'll see. All right. I don't have a continue option. What? When you cl okay, when you fully close the game, by the way, you do have a continue option and you start back at spring. When you watch the credits, you have none, you don't even have that option. That's okay. That's interesting. I don't know if my thumb is ready for a second run, by the way. Works perfectly fine to me. Right, that's actually cool. Not having to have to deal with the. Because it like I, what was it? I saw that you set up like a minus 24. Like you added 24 seconds or something, and on my side I needed what 27 seconds? That was so weird that it was not the same. Yeah, I mean I'm used to it because in Breath of the Wild we had like no choice because we decided to start on first movement, so we had no choice to start with something like that, but yeah. It's annoying a little bit. Because depending if you play digital on console or physical, it changes. Also, depending on the consoles, because Breath of the Wild was both Wii U and Switch, so even more differences. Oh my god. I always think she's gonna jump on her own, but then. Yeah, you spend quite some time on it, right? You do level the splitting. Like, what do you do for that, by the way? Because I tried to look into it once, but I was like at work just watching a video and I probably understood like half of what I half of what I was listening to. Like I know it has to do with like memories in the game, but I'm not super tech savvy, so. Hey, thank you for the follow. I appreciate. Come on, Neva. Hey, how you doing, Unimeme? You prefer UPR or Unimeme, by the way? Oh. I don't want's fine, all right. Probably go with QPR. It's easier to and more unique. Really? I have to be up there. I am not getting a fake gold. Just so you guys know. Interested in speedrunning this game. Working on your first playthrough, but. Oh, nice. Hope you enjoyed the game, by the way. It's honestly such a chill speed game. Hold on, I have a moment. So there's basically UNTL production. Then code around, okay. Yes, you do need some basics on coding. PS5. I'm not sure if it matters, honestly. I'm playing on PC at the moment. And I know some people have run on Switch, but I think the only, like, the main thing is probably gonna be, like, loadings. You can't handle this combo. but... Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's been years for Breath of the Wild. We've been talking about trying to remove loads from the game because of how inconsistent some are. And it's just not possible, man, to do it for consoles unless, like, someone takes the time to make, like, an app. And, like, everyone runs with an hack console. Yeah. I feel like I've heard of this game, but on, never. Come on. Bro, I suck. Ow. Oh, yeah. It's super nice to not have to worry about timings. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Somehow I golded. Somehow. I'm most likely gonna finish this at the end, by the way. Because if I reset, it has to be now. Because I'm one of those guys that works in the in the weekends. Got a 6-day work week? Oh man, I would hate that. Honestly, when I got my job, like, that was one thing I told my boss, like, I cannot work more than 5 days. Like, I'm sorry, but just even, like, I need 2 days to chill. Like, quite literally. Oh, I'm stupid. I think only once I had to work like 6 days in like 10 years. When... It's like, I don't mind it, but if it's like my every week, I just, like, I would be so burnt out. I don't even think I'd be speedrunning, honestly. Oh, that was pretty good. I think I like this order. Oh, so you usually just do it anyways. Yeah, I mean, if you need the pay, I guess, yeah. Makes sense why you would do that. Oh, I'm stupid. I forgot this was this segment. I thought this was another one. I'm still, like, figuring out segments, by the way. Like, my run so far has just been me improving on what, like, my knowledge of the game. And what people posted in the Discord. Mm-mm-mm. I think that's what I like with early on, like, doing the runs, like, very early on. There's, like, no pressure of, like... I mean, there should never be any pressures of doing anything, I guess, in the speedruns, but... But, like, you know, there's no, like... I kind of put it, like, right now there's just no way where it's, like... Like, there's no reason to not finish a run, basically. Oh. That roll didn't go through the vines. Oh, for like 3 days, yeah. I mean, you'd be surprised, man, how much work people can do, like, in very few days. Especially nowadays, where it's, like, all about clickbaiting and, like, making sure, like, you know, you're the first of finding XYs, like, a glitch or a skip in a game. Especially, like, popular games. Like, what? Echoes of Wisdom came out barely, like, not even a month ago, and the game is already, like... Echoes of Wisdom, by the way, is the new Zelda game that came on this year, but the run's already like 30 minutes. Because people have found like wrong wipes like pretty much day one. But it's just how speedrunning is kind of right now. Where there's a big rush of people when a new game comes out and then a lot of discoveries happens. It used to not be like that like 10 years ago. Where it's like, oh, a game comes out, maybe in a year we'll get a glitch. Like, I'm not complaining, it's just like nice whenever like there's a slower beginning of a game and you can just play the game. Yeah, it's super broken. Honestly, I was kind of hoping I could do runs of it and then... I know, it's like... Because I did run Tears of the Kingdom when that game came out and it got broken so freaking fast. It was just not fun trying to keep track of everything. At least to me. So I just decided to not run it because of wisdom. And instead I was doing Little Nightmares until like this game came out. Little Nightmares, by the way, is a fantastic game to run. Yeah, same. Little Nightmares and Reanimals are gonna be so good. Come on. No, I fell last time. I don't want to fall again. Big time save because I didn't fall. Ah, not the best. Finished on my work. Did on Discord. Alright, alright. Well, I appreciate. Well, good luck with your own works, man. And thank you again for following. I appreciate a lot. 20 minutes. Let's fucking go, game. What's your plan after work, man? Doing anything fun this weekend? Raw fare. Nice. Wait. What are you disguising yourself as? Also, that's gonna be a fat gold ear. No, that was not even a gold. But 24 second ahead. I'll take that. Man, it's so weird, man. Because of winter, it already feels like it's super late right now, but it's only 8:46 p.m. EST. That's insane. Alright, there's a couple of guys I know I think I can skip in some places. I think these guys? No, can't skip. Maybe it's some other guys. And you're the pig. Nice. Oh, that's that's a fantastic idea. I love it. I was gonna fall. I wanna try to not have like a death, man, this time around. I feel like this should be doable, but... Never mind, I got a death. Are you kidding me? How do you not make that? I swear, there's some jumps in this game. And now I have to wait. Are you okay, Neva? Oh shit, I saved that much time? Man, that jump technique is a little bit annoying sometimes. Oh, first try. Nice. Oh, I remember where I'm going, right? Yeah, I mean it's somewhat precise. Like you just gotta like go deep enough, but so your jump is just high enough. I don't know. It's like the turn is not flat there, so you just have to stand in the right spot. I forgot. I like the more I run the game, the more like I remember stuff, obviously, but like there's still like movement. I'm just like, ah, dude. Like I know that, you know? You know what? I'm gonna try something here. I'm gonna try something. Okay, so you could go like all the way, I guess. It never feels like I'm making on the second platform, and sometimes... I'm almost ahead by a minute. But I mean, I'm ahead by a minute. I can still do better there, but. Let's see if I wait a while. I don't feel like I waited as long this time. Yeah, no, I think those were the ones I was thinking I could skip. Yeah. I realized after I drew the sword. Bro went a little bit far. I mean, fair. I would do the same, honestly. Had a shitty day. I'm sure it does. I'm sure it does, Gabe. I need to play that game again soon. Like, I've been having the drive to even play the Demon again, but... I don't think I need to kill those guys too. Now that I think about it. I need to finish the, like, the few achievements I have left too in Baldur's Gate. I think literally one of them though is like playing it on the IS difficulty, which sucks. Maybe if I play Mudded, he'll help. Are you kidding? Danny DeLito, dude. I swear to God, I made a character very similar to Danny DeLito. Not exactly the same, but similar enough that I was like, bro. Yes. Yay, we can now throw the wolf around. Really, I gold it still there. Oh, I did the same mistake earlier because I think it's a drop down. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I need this dang seat on the bus. God, how bad is the bus in your area? Because usually I'm here, I don't have much problem. But I know there's quite a few people living in your area, so. Pretty chill otherwise. Oh, not too bad then. I almost fucked that up. Next recycle. Time for the nightmarish world. No, I didn't split there, I think. Well, does it split later? There's an old guy staring at you. Are you listening to the stream out loud, or? Okay, now it's split. I'm almost 2 minutes ahead. That's interesting. For me. Supposed to be. Ah, come on. Maybe he wants your phone number, bro, just to hang out, you know? Nah, come on. Never. Oh. Well, that's kind of dumb. What? Are you kidding me? I don't think I'm golding this round. You're winning. How's your evening, Moist? Doing some work since you napped that tree. Oh, not too bad. All right, left or right, guys? Left or right? Too late. Italian is faster? How? Well, yeah, that's why we never use English. Yeah, but no one timed. Literally, no one timed the Dark Beast, the fucking voice language, because no one thought it mattered, though. Italian is overall the fastest. Sick. So now you can have your your fucking actual Italian dude. The pizza delivery guy. Breath of the Wild. Bottom of the well, kind of fast. Come on. I just thought of something that might be faster. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh shoot, I am 2 minutes faster now. That's insane. Oh. What? Oh, I know what I did. How come this one didn't die? I always forget which way to go there. Okay. Double, yeah. I think I'm starting to understand better the pattern. It doesn't feel as random. I did a few mistakes, I think, in this segment. And I'm gonna still be ahead, but... Yo, is that Celestine? Fuck yeah. Nice, 2:30. Almost at the end, guys. I didn't do a lot of mistakes here, so that's... I might lose a little bit of time, we'll see. Yeah, speaking of losing time. Evil baddie time. Let's do mirrors again. Yeah, I was like, I'm surprised I did not lose time before, but I guess my mistake was only a few seconds. Nothing too bad. Come on. I call it mirror, but I think it's just like ice. What the fuck was I doing? We probably grew. Oh, wow. That's interesting. Oh man, I kind of hate myself that I forgot how to, play this game for a moment. Oh, oh. Man, I still love this area. I mean, after like, what, 4 runs now? 6 playthroughs? It still confuses me at times. Yo, G-Dragon? I can't truly pose the game, brother. Wait, hold on. There's only... There's only one or two timers. Ah, shoot. I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna have to add the other timer so I can see, both. I'm stupid. That was the thing I moved earlier that I thought I added by accident and then I removed. Oh my god. Moist won't tell you when he's done it with his homework, but there'll be signs. Oh man. Man, have you seen that J-Hope got out of the military duty? I think yesterday. We only need 5 more members of the group now to finish their duty. Oh, I'm sorry, that's funny. You requested BTS, and when I talk about J-Hope, you have no clue who I'm talking about. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to, like... J-Hope is literally one of the rappers in BTS. Dude. Not a true K-pop fan, then. Not a true K-pop fan. Ow, you've been talking about Sabrina Carpenter like for the past few weeks, bro. You clearly know artists. You're just very selective, it seems. I wonder why. You know Suga? Nice. And all of this only hit two people. Alright. I didn't mean to laugh like that, by the way. I just thought it was really funny. Alright, I'm gonna enjoy K-pop, man. I freaking love K-pop. Oh, a golden? Word. Run, bitch, run. Wait, that was a gold? I mean, to be fair, it's my fourth attempt at this game. Like, I'm expecting to get a couple of good golds, you know? By the way, Little Nightmare is gonna come back eventually, just like. Right now, it's. I don't know, this game. I did lose quite a bit of time actually in those segments here. Yeah, I might actually get another good gold. Oh. Oh wait, didn't see me? I thought you were lurking moist. Come on. Yo, let's go. But the world record is almost done right now. That's crazy. Ah! Oh, that was bad. I don't even know how that happened. Ah, that was annoying. 696. And then you'll be able to wear it too after that. Unless you don't wear pink very well, usually. I mean, I guess because I said pink doesn't suit you well, but hey. Team for a part, yeah. I think I'm losing a little bit of time, by the way, here. Thank you. Bruma. Bruma. Hey, gotta do what you gotta do for Halloween, man. Happens once a year. I'm spamming that Bruma, bro. Broma.
Broma. Broma. Broma. Broma. Broma. Broma. Broma.
Come on, Bruma. But oh, the timer right now is real time. I'm gonna have to show in-game time after that. I removed it by accident. Because right now this is my time with loads. Oh, nice. 138. Hold on. Yeah. Yo, thank you. Yeah. Let's listen. Let's watch it, man.
Thank you.
is sad still. Yeah. I'm slowly getting used to it, but... Oh, man. I'm to drop a... Holy shit, a lot. That's a lot of DMs. Oh, man. Oh, I did. Started figuring out some stuff. That's cool. Well, some stuff. A little bit. Man, I think that's gonna be it for me though for tonight.